Some ideas start small and then grow beyond their creators' wildest dreams. That's what happened when two teenage sisters from Ontario decided to share their love of reading. Their enthusiasm and drive to help others makes them this week's everyday heroes. Christina Stevens has their story.
Thank you, Julia and Emma. We hope you come and visit us sometime. We love to read.
So do we.
Sharing their love of reading has gone further than 16-year-old Julia Mogus and her 15-year-old sister Emma ever dreamed. They felt compelled to act after meeting the Anishinaabe Grand Chief.
He said that the children in these communities are, if they're lucky, get one book their entire life. And when my sister and I heard that, we knew we had to do something. We were going to garage sales, secondhand stores, using our own birthday money, Christmas money, any type of money we could get, and we collected about 400 books.
The momentum built. People began donating money and books.
The Family of Earth.
They started shipping box after box to remote First Nations communities. And in every one goes a letter from the heart, in hopes that the children would write back.
Us students love you guys. You're nice and awesome. Aww.
And they have, sending messages of thanks by the hundreds.
Reading the letters, seeing the photos, and just making that connection with the kids is so inspirational.
Ultimately, it was a trip to Fort Severn to meet some of the children that proved transformative.
Meeting the kids, it definitely personalized the issue and it motivates us every single day. You realize that these are people that you become friends with in the community, that you play with. It was incredible. It was, when I think of it, I become speechless.
The community's former education advisor says the sisters have opened doors.
Their passion and belief and their understanding of the need for this increase in literacy will lead to a lot more to post-secondary and possibly, you know, high school graduates, post-secondary, and to careers for these students in the north.
In just a year and a half, they've shipped 33,000 books.
You've already accomplished so much. Where do you take it from here?
Revitalizing and constructing libraries, because we want to provide them with that infrastructure. Here are the books, but here's something like a next step up.
They dream big here.
We said, we all know no bounds to what we can all do.
For proving that there are truly no bounds to what you can do when you follow your passion, Julia and Emma are our everyday heroes.